Ladies and gentlemen, this is our second contest of the evening. 6 3-minute rounds of boxing in the super lightweight division. Our medical officers ringside are doctors Gemma and Lee Riddell. Our timekeeper at the bell is the Jim Kirkwood. Referee in charge, once again, Mr. Kevin McIntyre. Introducing first in the red corner. He wears the bronze colour shorts with white trim. Weighed in at 10 stone 3 pounds. Comes to the ring this evening in his 42nd professional contest. Standing before you, a former British Boxing Border Control Northern Area Challenger and British Masters Champion from Seaham, County Durham, England, John Ellison. And across the ring in the blue corner, wearing the black shorts with gold, official weight, 9 stone 11 pounds, wins a perfect record. 6 contests, 6 wins. 2 wins coming by KO. He is the reigning Celtic champion from Ellison, Glasgow, Scotland, the nightmare, Nathaniel Collins. Seconds out, round one. Round two. when he's out, round four.
Thank you.
72, 6 and last one. We'll bring both boxes together, and I've got to tell you something before we ask for a round of applause. The young man in the blue corner did not know he was boxing here yesterday. He was a very, very late replacement, and we thank him so much for coming here and allowing Nathaniel to take to the ring. So we go to the referee score totals at 60 points to 55 points. The winner is still undefeated. Good night, Maria. Nathaniel Collins! And please, ladies and gentlemen, keep the applause going for the man who saved the day from CM County in Iraq, Jordan Ellison!
For all boxing info, news and latest interviews, amateur and pro, across the north, click and subscribe. VIP Boxing Promotions. Also, Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.